the way that his body was, he was not going to make it much longer.
A pint-sized puppy with a scar wrapping almost all the way around his chest.
He's 2 weeks out of surgery and he is doing phenomenal.
A poodle pointer named Albert, rescued by Crystal Mills and Sarah Huntsman.
He was severely emaciated, not able to keep food down.
Born weighing just over a pound and a half, when he should have weighed at least 8.
There is always that little thing on your shoulder whispering like, what are you doing? You're biting off more than you can chew. But then it's why we do this.
Both women work in veterinary medicine and also run the nonprofit group S&C Rescued Me in Lorain County.
Because they don't have anyone else to do it.
Helping mostly animals with special needs, from injuries to amputees and birth defects, like these puppies born with cleft palates. Getting them repaired and ready for adoption with around-the-clock TLC.
So we had to tube feed them and bottle feed them because they needed special care.
Reminding yourself that you're the only chance these animals have makes you be like, no matter which way it goes, we can fall asleep tonight knowing we tried.
Especially Albert, born with a potentially fatal heart defect.
He had what's called a PRAA, which is a persistent right aortic arch, and it constricts the esophagus so that food doesn't go down properly.
No more kisses.
But luckily nearby at Animal Clinic Northview is one of the few doctors locally who could fix it during a lengthy and ultimately successful open heart surgery.
It's so exciting. So anytime you put him on a scale and you see that number go up, it was like a little party. We were like so pumped. We're like, Abby, you're getting so big. And he just starts shaking his little butt.
And very soon, ready for his forever home while they move on to their next rescue.
That's what makes it awesome every day to have these animals and watch them grow and thrive. It's just the best.
Hi, baby.